In this video, I'm going to show you how to screen record on an iPad. So in order to do this, you need to make sure that you have screen recording available. So you're going to go to your settings, tap on settings, and on the side, make sure you choose control center. And then these are going to be the little widgets or apps that you have in your control center. The one you're going to want to add is screen recording. So just push the plus arrow next to screen recording, and now you've added that to your control center. You can add any of these. The ones at the top are just the default, but we're going to add screen recording. When you're done, press the home button, and now you're back to your home screen. To get to the control center, you just take your finger at the top and swipe down. Here's all of your control center thing, apps and controls. The one you're going to use is this like target symbol. When you tap on that, you're going to see a little countdown, and then you're going to start screen recording. Anything you do will show up. If you open something, so if I open Google Classroom, everything's going to be recorded until you go up to the top, press on that record button, and then click stop recording. Then you'll get a little notification saying that the recording has saved to photos. What you're going to notice though is there is no audio unless you tell it to do that. So I'm going to show you how you do that. So you can see there's your video playing. If you want audio, like for it to record your voice, maybe you're talking through something, if you press and hold on that, you can turn on or off your microphone. So if it's off, it's going to be gray. And then if it's on, it's going to be red, which means that it's live. So this is very similar to like screen sharing. I have it set to my photos to start recording. So sometimes you might want to use your microphone, other times you don't. But that's how you get to screen record your iPad. So again, under General, make sure in the control center you have that screen recording button on, and you'll be all set.